something about the 1980s iconic helmet designs that these guys had. Didier Pironi was one of the most famous drivers in the day, driving for Ferrari, and he almost won the 1982 Formula One World Championship. This is an exact replica of the helmet that he used that season, and it's available now on racinghalloffamecollection.com. GPA helmets are super rare, and we have two in stock, including this original Mikasalo helmet also. Both on the website, so check them out today.